With the loonie soaring,
our dollar is a little bit higher than yours.
Canadians are coming down to shop.
Yes, sometimes shoes, sometimes a watch.
But they're not taking everything they get home with them.
All boxes, all things like this, usually I put in the garbage.
At this mall in Buffalo, extra workers have been hired to clean up what's being left behind. Canadian shoppers here admit discarding product packaging and even changing into newly bought clothes to avoid paying duty fees and taxes when they travel home.
Small camera. Nobody can told you that you buy this camera today. Can be your old camera.
At this rest stop near the U.S.-Canadian border, we found several shoe boxes thrown away. One even had an old pair of sneakers shoved inside. Here in the Champlain Center parking lot, looking around, there's no sight of empty boxes or bags. But mall officials admit it has been a concern in the past.
As I remember, you know, years ago when the Canadian dollar was strong, that they would shop at some of the other plazas, and you would find trash there.
But Joan Lapierre adds, luckily, it hasn't happened here since then.
When, indeed, it did, the dollar became strong again, I kind of expected it, but it hasn't happened, so I'm real happy about that.